For the given problem, because the car detected the reflected wave with a frequency greater than the emitted frequency, which is 22,000 hertz, this means that the car that reflects the wave is moving. Moreover, because the frequency, the reflected frequency, is larger than the instant frequency, the car should be moving towards the car that emits the wave. Therefore, it is moving towards you. So our right answer is C.